Here's Elise Krieghoff, 5 goals in the 6-1 win over Fresno State. So when was the last time you scored 5 goals?
I don't think I've ever scored 5 goals.
Ever?
I scored 4 goals against Bakersfield last year, but I never got 5.
Okay. So 4 is even like when you were younger and as a, like a little kid playing somewhere?
Oh, 4 was last year against Bakersfield, and then I was like, okay, that's I think the most I've ever had.
You never scored like 5 when you were like 10 years old or something?
I mean, probably. I just
maybe? Okay, yeah. Okay. Nothing this, and how important is it like against Fresno State, like where you're from?
Hometown.
Did you used to go watch their games and stuff when you were younger?
When I was a little kid, I was just like every little kid out here, I just watched, and like I adored like Fresno State Bulldogs when I was a younger kid. So I was like, to do that against my hometown, I think it meant a lot to me just personally, but I didn't come out here thinking I was going to score 5 goals. I just kind of let it happen and had fun with it, so.
Yeah, that's kind of seems to be how it goes. When you guys are on the road, like you were last week, and probably could have won both games, you're in both games enough to win them. How are you feeling about kind of the way your team's playing right now?
Well, I mean, yeah, like you said in the past, like these past couple of games, we've gone like we won a game and then we've lost a game, and like in all the games, I feel like we've been the better team. Like when we lost against Cal and OSU, it was just like we knew we were the better team, and like we just weren't able to get the outcome. So I was kind of like frustrated with myself. I was like, okay, I'm not like scoring these goals. Like I should be scoring these.
Did you have chances in those games?
Oh, definitely, yeah. And then I sat down today with one of our good, like Jeff Troche, who's he's like our team counselor basically, and we talked like through things, and like it seriously helped my mentality out so much. So I just came out here and like had fun with it. Didn't really think about much and just like, yeah.
Were you frustrated like in those other games? Was there like high level frustration?
At halftime, I was just like, what am I, you know? I had opportunities in those games that were like I could have finished, you know, and it was just like kind of frustrating because I was like, why aren't I just finishing those?
Right.
Sure enough, I just sat down and talked to Jeff and like really worked things out in my head, and like I came out just with a way different mentality than I had in the past.
Yeah.
And I think I raised our team's level. Yeah.
At the end of last year, it seemed like you guys kind of wore down, like in the tournament especially. It seems like. Yeah, right. I mean, soccer's one of the most tiring things in the world. It seems like this team is pretty athletic. What are you guys doing to kind of keep from wearing down and to stay? You know, it seems like this group in general is kind of a more athletic kind of a team.
And I definitely think we have a deep bench. So it goes to say, like, our team is more of a team this year more than anything, and it's not individual work at all. So I think what the utilization of our bench, and like I think we're peaking at the right time right before season, whereas last year we peaked a little bit earlier, which allowed us to tire out earlier. So I think this is a perfect time for us to really get going, get on our feet.
Awesome, awesome. And school's now in session. You had a little more, like probably a little more support now. And yeah, how much does that mean to you?
I mean, now that we're in school, you know, I take 12 units, so it's like, soccer's still my focus during the fall because it comes around once a year, and it's like, okay, I only have 4 years of this, so I'm going to make the most of it.
Right.
So school is like, as much as you want to make it a priority, it's not in my head. It's like, soccer's kind of my thing right now.
In the fall.
Yeah, in the fall. Just in the fall.
Right. And you're, I think, just a few goals away now. I don't know the exact number. I didn't bring like my calculator to calculate 5 more than what you had before from the all-time record. Is that something that comes in your head in terms of goal scoring?
I mean, like goal scoring, like in general, like doesn't really come in my head. Like I said, it's kind of just a process on the field, and we don't really like. I'm not looking at outcomes. I'm just looking to build with my team. So
right.
If I get the goals, I do. If I don't, it's okay. Like yeah.
I wanted to ask you about Abutin. She's really come on this year, like pretty strongly. What can you say about her and having another like really big threat, speed threat, kind of up front with you?
Yeah, Megan and Bruton definitely got her confidence this year, and I think we work really well out with each other. I work well off with her too. You know, she gets crosses in, I'll get crosses into her, and it's like the combo works. Whoever on the field, we're gonna find each other, and I think. You know, with Sarah Epps being out now, who is a big part of our team too, tore ACL,
yeah.
Roberts.
Did she?
Yeah, she tore ACL, so she's out. But it's just like, it goes to show, like, we do have a really great bench. We have Katarina Drake coming on, who's a freshman that, I mean, has the same potential as Megan Abutin to come in this year and make a difference. So.
Cool. Thanks a lot.